गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल मोटो मैड्स। आई एम योर राइडर मैडी। टुडे वी आर अनबॉक्सिंग टू ऑफ द मटेरियल विच आई ऑर्डर्ड एंड इट्स एन अनबॉक्सिंग व्लॉग। आवर कुशी'स प्रेजेंस इज मस्ट। कुशी से हाय। हाय चप्पू। फ्लाइंग किस। नमस्ते चप्पू। नमस्ते। I have ordered this Stanley make socket set from Flipkart for 1513 rupees. It is of 1/4 drive set and it has 46 pieces. Let's check what is available inside the box. This tool set is made from chrome vanadium material and it has one wrench of 1/4 size drive. 1/4 means the size of this tip is 1/4 inches, and also 50 mm extension and one sliding type T socket and one 100 mm extension. This is 150 mm flexible extension socket kit. Also we have one spinning type socket set, one flexible joint socket, and four small size Allen keys. Also 4 mm to 14 mm sockets. In another side of the box, we have got 3 mm to 8 mm hexagonal bead sockets. It is also called Allen keys, and TX8 to TX40, which means Torx socket set from 8 mm to 40 mm, which is also called star Allen keys, and 3 numbers of positive bead sockets and 3 Phillips sockets and 3 numbers of slotted bead sockets of 4 mm to 7 mm. This is called a ratchet. As I said, the tip size of the drive is 1/4 inches. It has a lever at the back side. We can use it in the both directions. I will show you. We have to insert this socket into the drive and we can use like this. If you want to rotate at the opposite side, turn the lever and you can use like this. I will show its performance on the bike. This toolbox is very useful for your bikes in long tours and also for your household works. It weighs around 1.2 kg. You can easily carry this in your bags. This is radiator grill for our Dominar 400. I have owned it for 999 rupees plus 150 rupees for shipping charge from Bikers Hub. It gives perfect looks to your radiator and also it protects from small kind of impact to your radiator. Let's fix this on our Dominar with the use of the new toolkit. Thank you Bikers Hub for this keychain and the sticker. To open these type of bolts, we need extension type socket set. So I have fixed it like this. This is 100 mm extension and we have to open like this. Now I am opening this bolt with the use of 6 mm hexagonal socket. To tighten this, we need to again change this lever direction. It makes our life easy. This is our radiator and it is protected with plastic PVC radiator grill. We are replacing it with stainless steel radiator protector. We have to open these two bolts and these plastic clips to remove this PVC grill. Also, we need to open these two nuts to fix the grill. You can witness the small damages on the radiator grill. Now we hope this stainless steel protector will serve the purpose. I hope this video is informative to everyone. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to Motomads for biking and touring related information. Thank you so much for watching till the end. Please take utmost care in this pandemic situation. Jai Hind. Hey,